yourself.
We first met at this bar where lots of people shop. Two mutual friends we were with when you decided I was hot.
One Dixon. Fishing up because that one Dixie closed down, I believe.
Holding you close through the night.
That's on the radio?
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm looking all over the place. Boy, I get nervous when I hit them sirens. You want something to drink, dude?
No, I'm good.
I said, now where the fuck are we supposed to be going now?
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Hello.
What's up? What you want? Just want, you want to talk?
Where them things at?
Them things right there. But you gotta come get you. Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Round
two.
This is here. And then, this is your hint.
What's up, Milton?
Listen to this very carefully. Well, please. Will you press me?
My party was a hit. When you showed up, it was lit. I was yours that night, and we ended up pretty bad.
Oh, what's the fucking name of it? Is it the Bottom Line, I think? The Bottom Line on Claiborne?
You want to listen to that again?
Show number two. My party was a hit. When you showed up, it was lit. I was
yours
that night, and we ended up pretty
bad. Yeah, that's the bottom line, she had that party. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Salute.
Nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga. Still nigga. Light nigga, dark nigga, poor nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still.
That's teeter. Ain't no y'all, that's teeter.
Number two. Or number three, I don't know.
Three.
Well, that fuck, it ain't Joe's no more. It's Landry's now, huh? Or the meat crab?
What the old Joe's Crab Shack
is. Landry's.
Landry's.
That's where y'all going at?
Yeah.
Where y'all gonna eat at?
I think the reservation is tonight at 9 at P.F. Chang.
Oh, okay. Alright.
If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I guess the Blue Crab is our next Landry's, huh?
Yeah, Landry's.
Alright, I'm smoking a cigarette this time.
My heart is filled with so much love, and I need someone I can call my own to fall in love. That's what everyone's dreaming of. I hold this feeling so strong. Life is too short to live alone without someone to call my own. I will care for you. You will care for me. Our love will live forever.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
I don't know any Mexican.
You won't take. You can take them to the place. You got me a. You got the gift in there. Laren was supposed to give you your clue. Look how Laren was waiting on you.
Oh, so nice.
Follow y'all.
No, you go to City Park. I'm going to bring him so we can be out there.
All right.
Let's go in my outfit.
What's up,
Clean.
How are you?
Babe, you ain't bring my sweater?
Bro, where you are every head bow. Every eye closed. Heavenly Father, we come on this evening. First of all, just saying thank you. Father, we thank you for grace and mercy. We thank you for your goodness. Father, right now we ask that you continue to bless these two, Father God, as they come to meet your Father. Father, right now we continue to make them strong, continue to make them better, continue to make them wise. Father, right now I ask that you just continue to hold them in the palm of your hand. Keep them guiding us to you.
Amen. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here on tonight in the face of God and His witnesses to the root of our Tiago and Ronald Brennan. Marriage is not to be entered into lightly, unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. These two now come once again to renew their vows. Do you? Yeah, take this man to be your lawful husband. Do you promise before God and these witnesses to continue to love, honor, and keep you in sickness and in health, for the sake of life of the Lord, so long as you both shall live? Do you, Rob? Do you take this woman to be your lovely wife? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to love, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, for the sake of life of the Lord, so long as you both shall live? With this ring,
I do wear
it. With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I am now.
Be with the Father and with the Son. And of the Son.
With this ring,
I do wear it. I do wear it.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I do wear it. The giving of the rings in the presence of their chalk, these two, Tiago and Chuck brothers, once again, pledge their love to one another. It is my great duty now to pronounce them once again, husband and wife, in the kiss of God. God have brought together, let no man put asunder. I present to you once again, Mr. and Mrs. Reynolds.
It must have been sent from up above.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all for waiting.
Yes.
Thank y'all for coming.
Appreciate y'all. This is
sorry.
Y'all love the feeling.
Thank you. Thank y'all for coming.
Thank
you.
Wait,
what happened? Oh, y'all. Stay with us. I'm still sweating. I can't
take it. Hey, I gotta take a picture
of
right there.
I know that's right.
Yeah, this is good enough, dude.
That was more like a fly.
Oh, yeah, okay. Frank, we love you.
Again.
Yeah.
You gotta turn
it.
He made it.
Everywhere.
It's the second time Frank done this.
You only got unfortunate.
Alright.
You changed
everything?
Yeah, I changed.
You got it?
Y'all can look this way now.
Oh, that's a good camera.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, Lord, that's some light.
Well, look, all three of them, this is my sibling.
Yeah,
all of them, this is my sibling. You want to get in the middle?
Yeah, I get in the middle, huh?
What? Well, let me get this.
I got you.
Look at the phone, look at the phone.
Oh, the phone.
Wait,
I thought it was today.
I'll
just be on that. This is all of them.
Mika.
Somebody.
You and me.
Hold on, one more.
Thank you, we get everybody.
Come on, girl.
Hold up. One person.
You can't get behind, girl.
I said, you know, I'm having problems with the woman that I love. It seems that I call her on the phone and I just can't get her to answer. And then I went to her house and I saw a car parked in the driveway. I knocked on the door, but still my knocks went unanswered. And then I went home and I watched television until television went off. And then I played my records until I just didn't want to hear them anymore. And finally I went to bed, but I found myself waking up a few hours later. And the tears were running down my face. And my friend told me, he said, Lenny, you just ought to forget about her. But I told my friend, I said, you know, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love. And maybe you've never felt the things that I felt. But this is what I told my friend. I said, you know, sometimes you get lonely. You get lonely, you get lonely. Oh, and I cry, I cry. Oh, and the tears would fill up in the wells of my eyes, oh baby. And then it got so bad, till one time I thought I'd roll myself up in a big old ball and die. And then I met you, darling, and you smiled at me. Oh, it was such a pretty smile, yes it was. And you reached out your hand, you helped me, you helped me. won't ever leave you, baby. I won't ever grieve you, baby.